Vice President, Mr. Speaker, members of the Senate, of the House of Representatives, yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
Yes, actually, here we are, folks, in Philadelphia, and we are standing in the location of where George Washington and John Adams had a residence as a president. Jane, how do you feel about that?
So that's very inspirational and touching.
She's inspired and touched.